Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kevin Hannon. I'm accompanied here by two fine musicians, Dave Haynes on bass guitar, Brian Adams on keyboards. I wrote this song about my cancer ordeal. I'm a cancer survivor, as well as Brian here is also a cancer survivor here at Roswell. And I wrote this song, but I tried to give it a positive message. And so I believe this will convey that. I hope you like it. Thank you very much. The name of the song is called Better Days Are Coming. And let's hope so. Thank you. Granted, as we live from day to day, feeling fine, never thought we'd find ourselves within harm's way. Then we hear the shocking news that will change our lives forever. We only hope for better days ahead for us together. In the sorrow, I can feel the pain. I've lost all hope I would ever live my life again. But through it all, I've come to find better days are coming down the line for us. By one and all, we stand to fight the battle with our backs against the wall. We put our trust in doctors and we pray they get it right, but we never will surrender as we battle for our chance to play.